Beer in Egypt, Wikipedia article audio. Beer in Egypt has long held a significant role, and its presence in the country is thought to date back to the pre-dynastic period. In ancient Egypt, wine was preferred by the upper class, whereas beer was a staple for working-class Egyptians and a central part of their diet. Despite religious restrictions and conflicting views on alcohol after the Muslim conquest of Egypt, the consumption of beer did not cease, and it still remains the most popular alcoholic beverage in the country by far, accounting for 54% of all alcohol consumption. The modern beer industry in Egypt was founded by Belgian businessmen in 1897, with the establishment of Crown Brewery in Alexandria and later the Pyramid Brewery in Cairo. Both breweries produced and sold a beer named Stella, each based on completely different recipes. In 1937, Heineken International became a major shareholder in both breweries. This acquisition coincided with growing nationalist sentiment and a political drive for increased native involvement in businesses, or Egyptianization. Under Heineken's ownership, Pyramid Brewery took on the Arabized name Al Aram Brewery. In 1963, the companies were consolidated under the name Al Aram Beverages Company, after being nationalized by the socialist government of Egyptian President Gamal Abdel Nasser. The Stella brand was unified under government ownership and continued to be mass-produced. In 1997, the government sold the company to Egyptian businessman Ahmed Zayed, who restructured it and introduced a line of non-alcoholic beverages to the company's portfolio. It was acquired once again by Heineken International in 2002. History. Local varieties. Today, the company produces a variety of local and international brands of beer, including Heineken, Desperados, and the iconic Stella. In 2012, the company made $300 million in profit from beer sales alone. It is one of two major breweries in the country, the other being the Egyptian International Beverage Company owned by Wadi Group and Egyptian businessman Sami Sayeres. A beer type known as Bouza, based on barley and bread, has been consumed in Egypt since beer first made its appearance in the country, possibly as early as the pre-dynastic era. Despite sharing names with Bouza, an alcoholic beverage consumed in Turkey and the Balkans, it is not the same beverage. Bouza, and beer in general, was referred to as Mizra in Egypt, and also Keshkab, during the Middle Ages. The latter refers to Bouza spiced with mint, lemon leaves, nigella, pepper or rue, historically consumed in the coastal provinces of Egypt. The beverage is traditionally homebrewed, following a 5,000-year-old method of preparation that closely resembles depictions of beer brewing on ancient Egyptian murals. The alcohol content of Bouza can reach up to 7%, depending on how long it's left to ferment. It is often associated with the working class and is seen as an inexpensive alternative to commercial beer.